Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank Ripped Apart. Today, Rivet and Clank defeat a big-ass flying centipede robot. We save some people named Mort, and we go to a space gas station. Let's go.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
We chilling, bro. We vibing. Hanging out, Bo Billy.
Good job, sweetie. Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
as well. Regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home. And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy! Now for my final enemy, Mortz's pressure locks. It appears that these locks must be hit quickly. Yep, Morts are funny like that.
This shit's not funny. It didn't fuck off. That shit. Ooh, you can kinda go fuck themselves with that. While they're all made more, and they're fucking lame.
So hesitant to trust me.
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. That's a lot of explosives. Better be careful.
Placebo. I think this is up there.
Done and done. Woo!
Robot disguise. Oh, yeah. I can disguise myself as a robot. Ooh, shit on the back.
Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
We gotta go get him.
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
And hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
Fuck your flight. Now you own it. Right now.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
Give me back my robot.
Ah, backup power has almost restored the flight stabilizer. How delightful.
What? No, you're not getting away from me.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Yeah, we're back at it again. I'm coming for that ass.
I believe I could fly.
Oh, hold on.
Your destruction is most definitely assured now.
Bring it.
Quick death is what you need.
Got that bitch. She dead now.
This is unfortunate.
It's sleepy time,
you
bitch.
Okay, Bolt?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business.
Yep. We're whooping some ass, though. We ain't gonna lie.
We should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
Around here today. You got good, man. Robot ass. Fuck it. Dancing on that shit. I wish I could emote.
By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Have a maxed out pistol already, y'all. That's crazy. Oh, huh?
That is practically bursting with power now.
Yeah, that pistol's gonna put the hurt on him.
More power is always a good thing.
Ammo again. Everything feels good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too.
We're going to Zerky's.
And
let's
blast go. Off!
We're on our way!
What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
That's a weird game. Take a day, my boy. Oh, the first ass robot. I kind of fucked up.
So, this is Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right.
All of that.
The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Robots.
I should probably get back to the mission.
Oh, I got a helmet. I see what outfit I should put on her. That'll be the last thing we do for this episode. We'll put an outfit on her. Q-Force. She gotta be suited and booted, y'all. Can't be walking out here not ready to get. Sounds like you do it for me, Mother Zeb.
Wanna make your enemies go grab the lightning rod! Well, I cannot wait to sell you that one!
The fungi. The fury sprinkler. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, share, and subscribe. Share with your friends. I greatly appreciate it. And catch me sometimes at Twitch at lord_of_death1122. I appreciate all you guys and have a great, fantastical, wonderful day.